are you doing?
Going on break with you? Like did we discussed in the break room?
Did I say you could get in my car?
Well, you weren't. You didn't say yes or no.
Oh.
What a day.
I don't want to go back to work.
Me neither.
It's too hot.
Donna Ward will spit at me today.
I warned you about her. Tammy Jordan,
mm-hmm,
on the schizophrenic wing, she was running through the hall naked. And I was like, seriously, you need to put your clothes back on. Nobody wants to see this.
Is she the one who was sitting on the med cart like an owl, but were throwing bananas and pretend to be a monkey?
Yeah.
One time I had to shower her, and she grabbed my candlestick, and she told me that she wouldn't mind being getting killed by me in the study with it.
Well then, that Donna woman, she dresses up as a clown like she's it, because she says she's Stephen King.
Yeah, I don't know the fascination about that after all these years.
But I
think she's getting confused sometimes, because sometimes she'll dress like the Grinch, and she thinks it's, like, a war between Pennywise and Grinch. It's quite entertaining.
You want to do something?
Yeah, it's getting kind of boring. Should we listen to music?
Yeah.
All right.
Here's the auxiliary cord. You can control the music.
Oh, sister, you don't know what's coming.
My mama don't like you, and she likes everyone. And I never like to admit that I was wrong. And I've been so caught up in my job, didn't see what's going on, but now I know. I'm better sleeping on my own, cause if you like the way you look that much, oh baby, you should go and love yourself. And if you think that I'm still holding on to something, you should go and love yourself.
Hey, darling.
Hey, guys. Where are you?
We're on break. Where are you?
I'm on break, too. I'm working the tame ward today, so I'm on the other side of the parking lot.
That sucks.
What are you guys up to?
Just chilling and listening to some tunes.
Man, I wish I could be there with you two stud muffins.
Well, how about you join us for one song?
Okay, what song?
I came in like a wrecking ball. I never hit so hard in love. All I wanted was to break your walls. All you ever did was wreck me. Yeah, you wreck me.
Shot through the heart and you're to blame. You give up a bad name. I play my part and you play your game. You give up a bad name. And you give love a bad name.
You got me in chains. You got me in chains for your love. But I wouldn't change. No, I wouldn't change this love. You got me in chains. You got me in chains for your love. But I wouldn't change. No, I wouldn't change this love.
Trying to break the chains, but the chains only bring me.
Cause this is damn.
What if we just stay like this and she might go away?
She's not going away. Roll the window down.
Does she look mad?
Yes. Roll the window down.
Damn it. Hey, girlfriend.
What are you doing? Get changed to get back on the floor. Break is over. Oh, and by the way, Norman, you look like a cheap Halloween hooker. Holly, you look hot.
I look hot too.
No, you don't.
See what's going on, but now I know. I'm
sitting on my own. We were so good up until then. We could never look at each other without laughing. I want to keep Krishan.
Okay. Next. Thriller.
Oh, f***.
Oh, my. F***.
Oh, f***. I'm coming undone.
Oh, hold on.
I feel like the Wicked Witch of the West when she melts. Hi, titties.